Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. But if this happens to be your first time here, my name is T and this is T Spicer Reacts. Now I do reactions based solely off of your recommendations, suggestions, requests, whatever you want to call it. And I take them from the comment section, my Discord server, TSR crew on Patreon, and of course one-time donations. Now if all of that sounds good to you, you can check out the description box below for that and links to the original video that I'm doing today, and also links to Lorena's YouTube channel, I think. I don't know if she has one, but also to her website and socials, or any links that I can find on her for you all to be able to check her out more if you all would like to. Also below, you would find the links to my socials, to my Patreon, Twitch, and all those things like that, okay? Now, I am pretty surprised about the request today, because I know the artist. I know the artist very well. For a time, I was very, very into Celtic and New Age or world music, as it's called. I loved Enya. But on a lesser scale, because I've only heard like one or two songs from Lorena, but I do know who she is. And so let me just say what I'm doing first. I'm doing Lorena McKennitt, and I'm doing her song, The Murmurs Dance. She is Canadian, as far as I remember. I didn't even know that I don't even know if she's still putting out work. I do know the last that I heard of her is that there was this news, really tragic news about her husband or something, that her brother and a friend or whatever had a boating accident or something, and they were all killed. And I know she took like a hiatus after that. So I hadn't heard of any kind of music coming out from her. And then my taste kind of evolved and went to another genre. But no, I haven't heard anything. So, but I know that the Murmurs dance is, you know, not a new one. It's one of her biggest hits or something. And as I said before, she's like Enya. I will put her in that whole sphere or genre or whatever. But mostly she does more, not chanting, but it's kind of, well, you just have to listen, don't you? Anyway, it's really cool, good music to just like meditate, or at least to meditate to or something. All right, here we go. It's a lovely, lovely song. I've never seen this, by the way. She should be in her 60s by now, I think. Anyway. Do you know it now? She had a few that cracked, you know, like the pop world. Murmurs is one, but there are a few others. People might not remember her name or know who the hell she is, but there are a few songs that, you know, they do know of her. And this is one of my favorites. Wait, hold on. Is it a sitar he's playing there? Huh. When the fiddler plays, I know that. I'll go back there. I think I made, sorry, not a Sita. First to begin with, yes, she dabbled in a lot of Middle Eastern music. And I must make a correction, that's not a Sita. Oh my God, I feel so embarrassed, especially when Indian culture is so big in Trinidad. But that's a Dolak. I'm looking like a Dolak. I'm not sure. But I know that the two little drum and a big drum, that's a tabla, for sure. Yeah. But shame! Oh yeah, definitely a tabla. I don't know what, I don't know, Celtic guitar. Listen, the thing and the gorgeous thing about it is that what I remember loving about her more than anything else is the fact that she married so many different genres, so many cultural genres, like she including Indian classical instruments, Scottish or Celtic classic instruments, the English, you know, you have the cello, the violin, I think one song she had bagpipes and a harp, but she can play the harp. But I just can't, I don't think anybody has done it better than her. I mean, I'm sure it has people, but that I know of. So yeah, I really hope you all really like it because I love music. Thank you, Niceland. Oh, I tell you, I love it. I can listen to that all day if I'm in the mood. Yeah, so that was Lorena McKennett. And as I said before, I don't know if she's doing music still. I can't remember when it was, but I do know that she had gone on a hiatus for sure. When that happened. It was really, really big story at the time. So, and of course, this was a Patreon request from one of my Patreon members, Nicely, and I'm so sorry, my darling. So, yeah, thank you for that joyous step back into history, you could say, because I haven't listened to that in a very, very, very long time. You should spring any on my neck, because I would just die. Anyway, guys, that's it for me for this one. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a like. Spread the word as much as you can so you can share the video as well. And of course, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already and the notification bell to keep abreast of all my latest content as it drops. And of course, as always, Be safe. Be you. Do you. Do no harm to this. And I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye-bye, everybody.